गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड चैप्टर टू द लिटिल रेड हैम। चिल्ड्रेन हियर हेल्प द चिक फाइंड इट्स मदर। सो दिस इज अ गेम फॉर यू। देन वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द स्टोरी। ओपन योर बुक, दिस इज एट पेज नंबर 17। Follow your book, children. Once upon a time, there lived a little red hen and her small chicks. They all lived in a tiny cottage. The chicks looked like soft golden balls. So, children, once upon a time, little red hen lived with her small tiny her small chicks in a tiny cottage. The little red hen worked very hard to feed her little chicks. She liked to sing and dance as she worked. So little red hen liked to sing and dance during her work. One day the little red hen was out walking with her friends, the lamb, the goose and the cat. So who were the friends of little red hen? The friends were the lamb, the goose and the cat. Okay, while they were walking and talking, she found a few grains of wheat. Grains means sheaf. Okay, so she found some wheat. Who will help me plant these grains? She asked. Not I, said the lamb. Not I, said the goose. Not I, said the cat. So no one wanted to help her to plant the grains of wheat. The little red hen looked at the grains of wheat. Then she looked at her friends. So she was very upset looking at her friends. No one wanted to help her. Very well, I shall plant this myself, she said, and she did just that. So children, she decided to plant the seeds all by herself. Early one morning, the little red hen went out to see where she had planted the wheat. She saw tiny green sprouts. You can see sprouts, children. Sprouts come out from seeds. Okay. Coming out of the ground. She was very happy. The wheat she had planted was growing. So the wheat plant started growing and she was very happy looking at this sight. Hurry, come and look at the wheat, she cried to her chicks. The wheat grew and grew all summer. It slowly changed from green to golden yellow. Who will help? So children, it slowly changed from green to yellow. That means now the time came to cut the crop. Okay. Who will help me pick the wheat? Asked the little red hen. Again, she was looking for help, and what happened next? Not I, said the lamb. Not I, said the goose. Not I, said the cat. Again, none of her friends wanted to help her. You can see the picture. These were the friends of little red hen. The little red hen looked at the grains of wheat. Then she looked at her friends. Very well, I shall pick the wheat myself, she said, and she did just that. Again, children, she decided to do the work all by herself. She picked all the wheat and put it in a sack. Now it was ready to go to the flour mill to be made into the flour. Early next morning, the little red hen said, who will help me take the wheat to the mill and have it ground into flour? Not I, said the lamb. Not I, said the goose. Not I, said the cat. So, children, when Little Red Hen asked help, again she asked help, but no one of her friends wanted to help her. The Little Red Hen looked at the sack of grain. Then she looked at the lamb, the goose and the cat. So, children, read up to this page, page 18. In our next class, we will complete the story and solve the question answers from this chapter. So, read this chapter, read these two pages again carefully. Thank you.